Hello, welcome to the Puzzle Monster channel. In this video, we are going to have a look at a way of working on percentages in our heads. At first, we'll be looking at very simple percentages like ones that have 5s and 10s like 5% of a number, 15% of a number, 25%, 45%, 50% or 95% of a number. I'm going to work you through more complex percentages in a later video, but this is a great introduction. First, let's see what does the percent means. This actually has two parts, per and cent. Per means out of and cent means 100. So percent means the number out of 100. So how fast can you work out 15% of 40? I hope you already got the answer, 6, yeah? I know it was really, really quick, but this works with just a couple of things and let me walk you through. First of all, I want to introduce you to the idea of 100% of a number, 50% of a number, 10% and 5% of a number. 100% of the number is the actual number. 100% of 40 is 40. 100% of 130 is 130. 100% means 100 out of 100. So it's the actual number. 50% means 50 out of 100, which means half of the number. 50% of 40 is 20. 50% of 16 is 8, the half the number. 10% of a number is 10 parts out of 100. This is really, really easy. For example, 10% of 25 is just a matter of moving the decimal point. For 25, the decimal point is usually here and move it to the left, so it comes here. So the 10% of 25 is 2.5. 10% of 90. The decimal point is usually here and moves it back one to the left and we get 9. 10% of 16, we move this to the left and we get 1.6. Do you get the idea? Okay. So 10% of a number divides the number by 10. So 10% of 40 is 4. And 5% of a number is just a half of the 10%. So 5% here would be 2. Remember this idea because these are what you need to know when you are working with these percentages. Okay, going back to our problem. 15% consists of 10% portion and 5% portion. So 10% of 40 is 4 and 5%, that is half of it, 2. Now we add these together, 10% plus 5%, 15%. So 4 plus 2, 6. Let's see another example. 60% of 26. I hope you will try this one, pause in the video. Working out these examples will make you quicker. Alright, here we need 50% of the number, that's half of the actual number, and 10% of the number. Okay, 50% is half the number, 13. For 10%, you need to put this decimal point here, so it's 2.6. Now, adding these together, 13 plus 2.6, 15.6. Pretty cool, huh? Here's another little bit harder one this time. 95% of 680. Give it a go. Okay, here we need 100%, which is very easy. It's the actual number 680. Then take away 5%. So here it's 680 and 10% is moving the decimal point here. So 68. 5% is the half of the 68, 34. We are not going to add this because we have 95%. It's 100%, take away 5%. So here, 680, take away 34. Let's do this really, really fast and we get 646. Okay, now I'm going to put here a couple more questions. Here's what you need to do. You can pause the video and try to work out these in your head or try to work out using a piece of paper and then we'll go through the answers. So first one, 25% of 520. Next one, 65% of 840. Last one, 45% of 460. Okay, pause the video and give it a go. Alright, I hope you pause the video and I hope you have the answers. So, 25% is just a quarter of 100%. We can divide the actual number by 4. 5 divided by 4, 1, and we take 1 over. 12 divided by 4, 3, and 0. We get 130. Also, we can say 25% is half the 50%. So 50% is half the number, we get 260. And again, half the number, we get 130. Next one, 65%. It's 50% plus 10% plus 5%. 50% is half the number, 420. 10% by moving the decimal point to here, 84. And 5% is just the half, 42. Now adding these together, we get 546. The last one, 50% take away 5% and we get 45%. 50% of the number is half the number, 230. 10% moving the decimal point here, 46. So 5% is half of it, 23. So now 230 take away 23 and we get our answer 207. Pretty cool, huh? So keep practicing and you'll really good at this. In the next video, I'll walk you through more complex percentages like 8%, 51% and 98%. So subscribe to my channel and stay in touch with me for the next video.